License Spring is a software licensing API enabling vendors to configure entitlements to their software applications according to their license agreement. This presentation will show you how to configure a product within the License Spring platform, issue licenses, and retrieve the entitlements into your application through the use of our client SDKs. Except for advanced implementations, there is no license server to configure. Our cloud-first solution reduces complexity to enforce your license agreements and frees up your engineers to focus on more value-added software development rather than spending time setting up and maintaining a license server. Distribute your applications faster. We provide a sample app as well as code samples with all of our SDKs so that your development team quickly understands how and when it is appropriate to perform any of the custom method calls, such as activating or checking the status of an issued license. You can then use the resulting server response to configure your app's behavior accordingly. Finally, unlike market incumbents such as Flexera or Gemalto, we do not feel entitled to dip into your revenue streams. We are priced competitively based on usage, not on percentage of your licensed revenue. License Spring supports industry standard software license models and implementations. Whether the vendor is looking to distribute standalone desktop applications that require node locking a license to a device, or has sophisticated configuration requirements from activations in offline environments to metered and concurrent license usage for high availability services. Let's now look at the basic product configuration. Once you activate your License Spring account, click on Configure Products, Add New Product, and follow the three-step progression to complete your basic product setup. You will be defining three main criteria. 1. The product app name and its code. 2. The authorization method, whether it's going to be a key-based or user-based license. And 3. The default license type. The product name, the product code, and the authorization method cannot be changed later. The license configuration, however, such as the type or the number of activations, can be defined at the moment when you issue the license. That's all you need to configure your app within our platform. The next step is to download our SDK from the documentation, import the library into your app, and embed the logic into your app's expected behavior. You'll be able to use a series of function calls to achieve license activations, checks, ability to handle trials, and so on. At this stage, you should replace the API keys and product code in the sample app included in the target SDK with the ones in your account, so that you can familiarize yourself with the available function calls. Your API keys are found under Account Settings, Settings, Keys. Now let's see how you can issue licenses. There are three ways to do this. You can issue them manually through the platform, use our license API, or integrate License Spring with one of our supported third-party payments and e-commerce vendors. I will demonstrate the process of issuing licenses through the platform, but the same capability can be achieved by using our API or through our integrations. Please visit our documentation or submit a support request for more information on issuing licenses programmatically. In the platform, click on Licenses, Issue New Licenses, and you will be directed to the section that configures the entitlements for your application. If you generate order IDs or customer reference numbers from a third-party system like a CRM or an accounting tool, you can optionally enter them here. Otherwise, the platform will generate these values internally. Next, add the customer information with the customer email address as the only required field. Lastly, select the products you wish to add to the order and configure the licenses. Finally, click on Issue Licenses and you are done. You can find out more about License Spring by requesting a live demo or contact us for a trial account. And please feel free to review our online documentation to better understand what we can do for your software business. In upcoming videos, I go over our more advanced capabilities, such as using custom fields to send data from License Spring to your end users. We will also show you how to create multiple product configurations by using our features licensing capabilities. Finally, I will cover more sophisticated license models such as consumption, our cloud concurrent licensing, as well as our solution for on-premise floating license servers.